So five and three and four. Thank you, Chris. This looks just like the qualifying run. Jim turned at 381, Joe with a 386. Phil's picking up steam with a 397. Watch it, slow. Still, track is still. Hey, grab him and put him on the infield.
Something broke?
And now we have two. Joe and Phil are on the same lap. Joe's about three quarters of a lap up. Phil puts up a fight and stand only laughing. Technically, Jim's got third place locked up. I hope it weighs enough with broken parts on the back. Joe clicked off lap 15, he had 25 to go.
Is that slower?
Five to go. Phil said typical clutch is running a little warm.
All right,
White flag and Joe here is done. Phil finishes with half the tee, 5 laps on. Good job, guys. ASA late models.
Phillip Jones with car number 3 finished.